Shut up and sit down.
I'm Fabu, and I'm the youngest girl gamer on YouTube, Twitch, and Mixer. And like always, Space Cat's here, but we also have one more guest, and today's guest is Fabu Brother!
Hi, yes! Yay. Hi, brother. Hi, Fabu Brother.
What's up, Fabu Brother?
Isn't it like always, and then you stay like, you pause, like always what?
Like always, the guest is here, but we got another guest, and you never said anything, Space Cat. I said to the Fabu Brother, and he at least said, peace out.
How about, like always, Fabu Dad is not here?
I said that.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
You guys, I did.
No, you didn't.
Are you guys deaf?
Yeah. Maybe you have amnesia.
And like always, Fama is here. She's the chat mode. If you have any questions or say hi, she will tell me. Today is
wow.
Today is Virtual Tuesday, where we play. Today is Destiny Tuesday. Sorry, and we play
Destiny. Yes, today is Destiny Tuesday. Exactly.
Today, I'm not playing or Space Cat. Today, Fabu Brothers playing the Hunter, and he's gonna level my Hunter up.
Yeah.
So, Space Guy, would you like to say hi, FOMO? Would you like to say hi? I was going so fast.
Yes, you were. You were, like, going
so fast. Yeah, like, 300 miles per hour. Like, I don't get it.
So fast.
Yeah, you're going, like, very fast. Space Cat,
how you been?
I've been very good. Like, I'm here again. Obviously.
I'm here again.
Don't sound so excited.
Well, you know, I just have to be honest. I'm here again. Keynote's supposed to be here, but Keynote's not here. So it is what it is, and I'm having fun. It's good. It's good for me to be here. I like to come over here. I like
Space
to have fun over here.
I think before we get starting, dab on those haters.
Yeah, dab on those haters. Yeah, exactly. Dabbing on those haters. I don't know what hater you're talking about. But anyway, you want to dab on those haters, go right ahead. Yeah, go do that.
Those haters.
Okay,
Papa. Those haters.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. All right, come back to planet Earth. Now, what else?
Yeah, dude.
So you like get started saying hi to some of our BFFs.
Yes, for sure.
Yeah, let's say hi to the BFF.
Before we start saying hi to the BFFs, one of our BFFs is Fabu Brother. Is that he comes around and he's one of our BFFs. Ayo. Oh, no way. Okay.
Oh, my God, Fo.
Ayo.
You're terrible.
Terrible.
So, what else?
So, Fomo, let's say hi
all
to
right,
our BFFs.
All right, so let's get started. Let's say hi to Retro Guy.
Hey, Retro Guy.
What's up, Retro Guy?
Hey, Retro Guy.
Let's say
hi. Hi, Retro Guy.
Hi to Kevin.
Hi, Kevin.
Hi, Kevin.
Very excited with D2. He says he's still happy.
Yeah. Ooh. What's that?
Loving the game.
Loving D2. Awesome, Kevin.
Let's say hi to Jolly Rancher.
Hi, Jolly Rancher.
Hey, Jolly Rancher.
And Cam Payne.
Hi, Cam Payne.
Hey, Cam Payne. How you doing?
And Rooster the Cat.
Hi, Rooster the Cout.
The Cat.
The Cout.
The Cat.
Cout.
The Cat.
I know.
Okay, so yeah. There's no other way to say cat.
I know. I'm
that's
just
like saying flubu.
Flubu.
Yeah,
Rooster
exactly.
The Cat, what's up?
What's up?
What's happening?
And the Gaming Mohawk.
Hey,
hi,
Gaming
the
Mohawk.
Gaming Mohawk. Mohawk, wink, wink.
Flibu, yes. Flibu.
Fabu Brothers are just chilling.
Flibu.
Fabu Brother doesn't understand anything what we're saying right now. Is it?
Nah, he's like, look at you, like, for real? Are you for real?
Like,
are you really my sister?
He's like, man, I just came here to play some Destiny, and now I got bamboozled into this.
Like,
somehow, right? Somehow. He's like, how
real.
Did I get caught up in this nonsense?
I know.
Like, this is for real.
I just wanted to play Destiny.
Well, like, I just came to play some Destiny, you know? Like.
Yeah, so it's the.
So, campaign says he can't hear him properly. But,
Yeah,
oh, yeah.
Fabu Brother does not have a direct mic. So,
like we do.
Yeah, like Fabu does. So we're working on that.
So he's coming to my mic.
Yeah. So Fabu Brother doesn't have a direct mic. We're working on that. So hopefully the next stream we're gonna have a mic, an exclusive mic for Fabu.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
Gaming Mohawk has face rig too. It's cool.
Yeah. Oh, awesome. Awesome. Yeah. First rig is super cool.
You guys can hear me now.
Yeah,
definitely.
Yeah, right now you can, like that you can hear it because you're coming in with Fabu's mic.
Yeah.
But we're working on the fourth mic. But the thing is, all the mics that you see in our stream all are together within one mic on the mixer. So that's why it's a little complex. Even though their own mixer has up to actually four lines and it has been set up as a fourth mic. We need to get the fourth mic connector properly.
Yeah.
because
he just doesn't come to the house
because
now.
The mic that we have is not phantom power because it's not condenser, so we need to get that condenser mic with the phantom power in order to work properly. And the mics from the headphones, they're not phantom, they're not phantom power, neither condenser mics. They're lower quality mics, not the one that has phantom power, which has condenser. For some of those that didn't understand what I just said, you know what I'm talking about. For some of you, well, we just need another mic, okay? Plain and simple.
We just need another
mic. So let's just go on.
Well, we
always
wish you would have said that in the first place.
Yeah, exactly. So it's just, you know, short explanation, and we just continue. Besides, every mic has a gate and it's compressed. So every mic has a compress and is it has a gate. So that's to top it up. So that's why we need an extra mic, and it's harder for you to hear from a brother because every mic has a gate and is compressed. So okay, so
let's get started. Let's get started. Die on those haters.
We're going to start. So as I say, as Fabu said actually. Fall brother gonna start doing the thing that she needs to do for this week, and we're just gonna have some fun because that's what it's all about. So
I hope we
let me change. Now that after everything has been reset, here it is. We have Fall brother. Hey, what Fall brother? What's up? Okay, so here it is. We have everybody in their position. Fellow brother,
this seems like a family. This looks like a really beautiful family. Oh yeah. My god, if we just had Fabu's sister, it would be amazing.
Yeah, we're waiting for sister when they were share, but and then the thing is, Fabu's sister coming, and then Fabu's grandmother coming. I don't even know where we're gonna put all those all those webcams. We're running out of webcams. We have 4 webcams right now. Thanks god, we're not playing with 4 Xbox or 3 Xbox. So we're just gonna do only 1 Xbox, because if we do 2 Xbox and then 4 webcams, we're just gonna go crazy.
We're gonna go crazy. The video will be crazy family time.
For sure, we're gonna go like crazy bananas up in here.
Yeah.
Alright, so from Baller, take it, do what you need to
put
do.
Put some music!
Okay, hold on, we just started!
Put some music.
We just started, let me turn on the board.
You have to press
I just started. Jeez. I had to be like a DJ, like, and right away.
Yeah, put it on. Come on.
Jeez.
Put the radio on. It's Friday morning, and I don't be long into my hair. But brother's, like, looking at me so weird. Put the radio on. Come on.
So hold on, God.
Please, Ken.
I remember. I told
you're
you
so
that
low.
I'm not a DJ here. Okay, so I just put it just to have fun, but I'm not a DJ.
Thug Life.
Yeah, that's right. That's how we'll thug like right there.
I got a feeling. I feel like I feel like today's gonna be a wait for it. Feel it. Tonight's gonna be a
Kevin,
good,
Kevin's
good
like,
night.
Fabu brother ain't talking.
He is.
Tall, very tall, very tall.
And
Kevin's
strong.
Like, how tall is he?
What's it?
He's very tall.
5'11".
So, Fabu
yeah,
brother?
he's talking. He was bamboozled. I feel like he feels he was just bamboozled.
Is that
Fab brother?
He came here to like play some Destiny, chill, relax, and got caught up.
Fab brother, you gotta get that arrow, so you gotta do some, you know, public
yeah,
events.
Gaming Mohawk, that's why I keep asking. Because, first of all, to have live streamed it is like bold. Is taking it to another level of crazy.
Yeah,
so I was already
like
upset. We were already upset with what happened. But now finding out about that takes it to a whole nother level. So yes, I really, really would like to know who it was. Ask your brother. Try to piece it together. Figure that out, because that person needs to be banned. That's definitely not a BFF. That's definitely not someone that we want hanging out with us, spending time with us, and most definitely ever, ever, ever playing Minecraft with us again.
Yeah, for sure. But we still don't know who it is.
Well, the Gaming Mohawk in our chat, in our logs from last week, from Saturday,
uh-huh.
I noticed when I was going back, right? I noticed
yes.
that he said, oh, I know who it was. And then nothing ever like, so now when I see he's actually was the one of the first BFFs on stream today,
uh-huh.
I asked him about it. I'm like, hey, you wrote that the other day. And he said that, yeah, his brother and him saw the person that was destroying, that did some of the destroying, that they were live streaming it.
What?
They were live streaming them destroying it.
But who it is?
He doesn't remember.
He doesn't remember. Well, I could tell you, the only person who had one brother, one friend to get in, and
no.
he had a friend.
Okay.
No,
wait. Yeah. So that's it. So he's saying that him. That the person whoever was that was destroying was live streaming it. And I'm like, well, live streaming what? Destroying our world? He said, yeah. And that his brother saw it too. And he said that the game that the person's name was something like that. It sounded like.
Who got the power? Who got the
okay,
who got
on,
the
Alex,
power?
This
who got the who got the power? I'm the only one here. HD
like yay gad.
Who got the power?
Like yay gad or something like that. But that's
they were live streaming.
So
how wrong of them.
Thank you, Rooster the Cat, for interacting with us. Kevin, what happened? Kevin says 1v1 me, Fabu brother.
What does that mean?
Fabu mom, what happened? Kevin. Yeah, he says Yay Gat is all I remember of his name. Yay Gat.
I don't remember. We gotta go to the stream and see who.
We have to see who it was.
Kevin, what happened was we were on Saturday. We were playing Minecraft. Fabu was playing Minecraft with BFFs. She let them in into her world where not only her but many other BFFs had built stuff, had created stuff throughout the past couple of weeks, and someone went in there and literally like destroyed a lot of stuff.
My builds.
And Fabu took it pretty bad because she was like finding one thing that was destroyed and then another thing and then another thing, and then she saw the sheep that one of the BFFs had built had created had all died, and she
and
lost
all my creations were destroyed, like it
well
was
they
like,
were they weren't all destroyed, but they were like yeah
all of them except the hospital,
so
because I was in it.
That happened.
But there was only once again there was only one guy who had a friend who invited that friend to be there during that time, and we couldn't find him neither his friend. Everybody else we knew except this person. When we asked who invited
thank
this person,
you for among
he said, no, that's my
bears.
Friend.
Wow, he said that they even were calling the live stream Destroy Fowl's World.
Yeah.
Wow.
Wow, that's just wrong.
It's okay. Thank you for the
thank
gummy
you.
Bear.
Thank
okay
you for the gummy
in
bear.
The end we just got.
Come on, give me a gummy bear.
We did it again. You know, we did it again. We built it again. All the BFF got together. We built it again. Fabu actually learned a lot of things from it. We learned a lot of things from it. You know, unfortunately, sometimes you have to go through things in order to
yeah.
learn. and move on, which we did, and that's fine, you know. It was not a lot. It was in vain, to be quite honest. So it was good. It was, in the end, it was a good, you know. What are they gonna get out of that? Nothing, because then you know, maybe they just want to stay and get a little fame, get some views, things like that. But you know, what we did is we got a stronger community. And that's fine, you know, shame on them. That's pretty much it, actually. That actually made us stronger and better within our community.
Thank you for becoming bear.
So that was fine, actually. It is fine, you know. The only thing is that, you know, I think that we already took the right step and took out and banned and blocked the people that we assume and we think they are. We had a bunch of the BFF already on the Discord. They went into the lookout and they find out who they were, and we already took steps. Now those things, those people, we could tell you is that those people already has been reported because they're underage, and you're gonna see they're not gonna have their Mixer account for no longer, and most probably their Xbox account is gonna be blocked too and revoked because things that terms and conditions that they break. So it's okay. It's all good. We learn from it, and that's about it. So
yeah,
they even named their title, but
it's okay. It doesn't matter.
It just doesn't matter.
You know, and that's the point. Like afterwards, it's, you know, you realize that what came out of it, honestly, was a whole bunch of BFFs, Kevin. A whole bunch of BFFs that day just came together and were like, "Fabu, we'll help you rebuild it." And they not only helped her rebuild it, but it came out even better than how it looked before. So, at the end of the day, we took that away from the whole experience, where it's like we have even more beautiful BFFs that when there's an issue, a problem like that, they all came together and helped out.
That's so good.
And
then
a lot of our BFFs like started digging and looking to see who it could have, might have been. And with all your help, like we'll just...
It's automatic, fellow brother. You throw three shots at once and you let it press.
Kevin says if he can join.
Yeah, for sure. For sure.
Yes,
for sure.
Kevin, for sure.
For sure. Brother, whenever you have a chance, go to the group and invite Fatal Toxic.
BB.
You're doing the mission right now to try to get the arrow for brother?
Yeah. He needs to do a lot of...
How many? You have to do several public events?
Yes.
For the arrow?
Yeah, it says do.
Jesus.
It's 9 out of 100.
9 out of 100? Can I be 100 public events, Fo?
Yes, it is.
Oh, Fo. I think you're a little bit late, a little bit wrong there.
Space Cat, I know what I'm talking about. Space Cat, I know what I'm talking about.
Where's the event?
There's no events anymore.
Okay, go to the group, Fabu brother.
Said he joined.
To the Fabu Rock, huh? He joined?
Yeah.
He already did? Yep. No, this is not like Destiny 1. You have to press this one and this one to see. This one and this one. And then the one to the left. And then you check. Yeah, he's there.
Well, who's that?
Beta Toxic. Yeah, he's there. What's happening, Fatal Toxic? With the warlock.
Dude, your guns, Fabu brother. Your gun thing and shows Fatal Toxic.
Alright, so let's find on Titan. You're on Titan, right?
No.
So take a look in the thing and travel from one corner to the other when they have public event, Fabu brother. There's a
thank you, Fabu mom. Gummy bear.
Oh, there's not
a gummy bear.
gummy bear.
Hey, Cuckoo 3.
Thank you for the gummy bear.
That's thank you to Rooster.
Thank you, Rooster.
Thank you.
Hey, Landon, Jolly Rancher, what's up?
Hi.
What's happening? Okay, so let me. Keep checking on the map, Cobrawler, so you could always check out public events. So you can go from one corner to the other corner.
Rooster says Fobo gets a jumbo-sized gummy bear coated in sugar.
Yeah.
Nah, it's cool.
No.
All right, Retro guys, see you in a little bit.
Hey, Retro guys, thank you.
That means 5 gummy bears, right, guys?
That means no.
Yeah, they said a juicy was so good. That's 5 gummy bears. That cost 5 gummy bears, Mama.
Mm-mm.
I said, Mama, pay the price. Come on. Come on, Mom.
Wow.
Mom.
She put in She put in fries like one. That means equal 5 gummy bears. She's like, okay.
A jumbo-sized gummy bear coated in sugar equal to 5 gummy bears? Where? Yes. Where?
You got the gummy bears, Mama. You just ate one. You got 5 more, you know? No, do it because I can't go up. I can't get up to get them because Mama, to get it.
I don't know Mama, why she get that mad, you know?
Really pay up! Oh, Rooster's like, pay up, Fomo Mom! Okay!
Rooster!
See? You got all your BFFs like, All right, I'll pay up.
Pay up! Come
what
on,
am
come
I paying?
On.
Five?
Yeah! Five. And not oranges.
Five. Not orange? Wow. What do you want?
Wow. I want yellows. Yellow and 3 yellows and 2 greens.
Wow!
Wow, that's messed up. That's
I'm very specific with my gummy bears.
Okay, so 3 yellows
and 3 and
how about
two?
If I give you 2 yellows, 1 white and 2
no,
greens?
No, Fomo. No. No.
All right, so does Fomo brother get any?
Yes.
What does he get?
He gets love.
He gets some whites. No, I'll give him 3 whites.
Not gummy bears, but
3 whites.
He gets love. He'll get love.
Okay, so what did you want? Wow.
3 yellows, well, no, 2 how about, green.
I'm going to give you 2 greens, 2 yellows, and 1 orange.
Okay, deal.
Okay. Pay up. Kevin's like, pay up. There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Mm-hmm.
And thank you, BFFs.
Yeah,
today's the best day. I got some gummy bears out of it.
Really? You get gummy bears out of it every day.
You could say that today is a good day.
Because I got a lot of gummy bears. Like always. Always best.
What's the lady of Fatal Toxic? Paul Brother, can we check out Fatal Toxic? His warlock? Let's check him out. Let's check him out. Oh, 269 Fatal. Hey, this is your first character, Fatal. Oh, nice. Oh, look, where is the heavy ammo? The heavy tractor cannon. Where you get the Fatal Toxin? Where you get the cannon? Huh? Oh, you got the sparrow, the nice sparrow, huh?
Wow.
Nice sparrow. I like your ship, it's pretty cool. I put nice collar.
Emoji.
Ale. Fatal, where you get the cannon? How you get the cannon, Fatal? You want more than diamond, more than gold. As long as I keep dancing. Free up yourself, get out of control. You don't remember now where you get. Yeah, you cannot get out of that circle, I think, brother. I think that the point is to be in the, inside the circle or something. It's a timer or something. Check it out. You have your super. You can actually eliminate that guy with a gun. I think you have the gun there. before you kill. You get killed. The cool thing is that I could watch a mixer and see you die, and then go to YouTube and see you die again, and then go to Twitch and see you die again. I could see you die 3 times. Mm-hmm. How about that? I could see you die 3 times. I see you die a mixer, and then I switch it to Twitch. I see you die, and then switch it to YouTube, and I see you die again. That's how much that's how much is the delay from one thing to the other, from another one platform to another.
Bomb.
You know, this is a new public event in Titan. I haven't done this public event in Titan. I only have done the tank. The tanks and the hypes of bosses inside a room. But this one, I assume that is new. If it's not new, I haven't done it. Yeah, I know, Rooster. The thing is that it's a big delay. It's a big delay from Twitch and YouTube. So remember, when you're watching a mixer, you're watching them at FTL. You're watching it with less than 1 second of delay, the whole stream. So while we're streaming, you watch it first, and then like he dies right now, I switch it to Twitch and I see him die again because it's like 5 seconds or 8 seconds delay. But when you switch to YouTube, it's like more than 10 seconds delay there. For sure, you're gonna see him die again. Sometimes we say goodbye and we finish the stream, and there's still people saying goodbye on YouTube, and we just finish.
Punch him!
Oh, Rooster, that would be pretty cool, right? I gotta tell Fabu that about that.
I break him too.
Oh, give me Mark. That was so sad.
Ricochet.
That was so sad.
Away.
Far away. It's a guinea pig. So nice.
How
about that?
Oh. I break him too.
You see how you
thought?
That was so sad.
At least Ricochet. I tried.
Kevin says it's on every planet.
It's on every planet?
Mm-hmm.
What's that?
I'm so sorry to hear Gaming Mohawk. They are so adorable.
Yes.
What's so adorable for Mom?
Guinea pigs.
Oh,
yeah,
guinea pigs
are so nice.
They're so cute,
though.
And they're so sweet.
Guys, you don't know, but in Minecraft, I always love pigs, but I always love the baby ones. They're so cute.
Oh, yeah.
They're my favorite pet. Reload, Fabu brother.
I think that sometime Boom actually it records one just to record it.
On its own?
Yeah, I think once in a while, yeah. Because right now we have double audio. I'm like, where the double audio is coming from? And it came from a boom that it happened, and we didn't know about it. You know what that means. It came already. Like we already have a boom that we didn't know about it. And that's the double audio that it happened. So somehow it put the audio through. So I guess I have to fix that because it shouldn't put the audio through.
Could it be like that? You said boom and it just did it.
No. I think that happens like by itself. Once in a while, I have to check it out.
Do you have it set up?
I have to set it up because I know that you put control. Oh, thank you for the gummy bear. Thank you.
Wow, another.
Thank you.
You're treating me. Fabu, mom, I think.
That's brother. Thank you to Rooster the Cat.
Thank you, Rooster the Cat.
Very nice.
Rooster, I mean, Fab Mom, I think you should give Fabu Brother a gummy bear too.
Yeah, you think so?
And thank you, Rooster, for the gummy bear. Fab Brother's like, yeah, give me a gummy bear.
Well, oh!
Can I pick that gummy bear up?
One gummy bear is what we get. Torture? Is that what you said? All right, hold on, Fabu Brother.
Come on, torture to me too, you know?
Wow. He says he's an infinite supply of gummy bears as long as I don't run out of spark.
That's good. All right, Fabu
Brother. You get two more. That's it. And I'm being very generous. Very generous.
Torture, mom.
And he better have worked for it.
I work for it, mom. I work for it. You shine to know for night. No, I think my voice is not really pretty. Firework, baby, can't firework.
Wow.
If you like my singing, give me a gummy bear.
Oh, well, I think you should not. I don't think you should say that.
Give me a gummy bear.
No.
Baby, you're a firework. Moons, moons. You like my singing, Space Cat?
I think it's pretty good.
You should.
I think it's pretty good.
Firework!
Wow, that's a firework right there for real.
You work, make it all, you share this baby, you're fire, you work. I think someone loves my singing.
Yeah, boy. I think they really do love your singing.
I think they do. They gave me a gummy bear.
They give you the gummy bear and everything. Like, please, get that gummy bear. Don't sing anymore.
Oh, Rooster says your singing is on point.
Oh, thank you.
Wow.
How about that?
The golden. I love yellow.
Should we give one to Fabu Brother?
No, I think that should be mine. No.
Should we give it to him?
I mean, no one. He got two.
He got three, actually.
I'm being jealous.
I got five.
He's our special.
He's my. He could have it.
Yeah, we should give him one. Even though you didn't, you have to sing for it. Now we need to make him work for it.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's just been getting them for free.
Yeah.
We gotta make him work for it. Better.
No, Space Mom. I mean, I got you.
Huh?
Space Mom.
That's a new one right now. Run it down, people. Space Mom. Write that one down. Space Mom. Hi, Space Mom. Wow, that's a new one. Space Mom
in the house.
Wow, Space Mom. Wow.
Hey, Space Mom. How was your day,
Are
Space
you from
Mom?
Can you
I think so.
Hey, wow. Space Cat Mom. Space Cat Mama.
Wow. Space that's it, that's it.
No, anyway, no, yeah, now you're pushing it, I think.
Space Cat Mama.
You messed it up.
No, it makes more sense. Space Cat Mama. Space Cat Mama.
You're saying, I'm telling you,
Kevin wants to know, when are you going to do the raid?
This week we need to do the raid. Fabudara did it last week, did it twice, and the week before did it once. So Fabudara already have done the raid on the Titan 3 times, but never on the Hunter. Actually, the Hunter it was created this week. Fabu just created this week. It was taken. She took it all the way to level 20. And now she needs to finish
I
the story.
I got a little help from Fabu Dan.
Yeah, so
he comes around these days, you know.
Yeah, she did. Did a couple of steps of the raid. Not our thing, obviously. But we're working on it. She's still trying to do more than the beginning of the raid. So it's cool. It's cool. We're gonna try to do it this week. We're gonna try to do it this week. So if Fado wants an invite, hopefully when I would tell her with that, so I want to do the time to do the raid. And so we give an invite to Fado for sure. One thing about the raid, Fado, trying to, before doing the raid is very important. It's very important. I would already test this with Kina. It's very important to be at a level of 280 or more. If you're not 280 or more,
don't even think about going.
Don't even think about going to the raid because you're gonna be wasting everybody's time.
Wow! You know? Just like that.
Yes, like that. Yes, like
wow.
That.
Wow! He didn't even like sugarcoat it.
No, he didn't even like.
Well, you know, you might because
the only way for you to be less than 280 and go to the raid is if you have a bunch of friends. There are over 300, all of them, and they don't mind carrying you. That's it. Because even carrying you.
What's up, Money Man?
There's some part of the raid. There's no way to carry you. There's some part of the raid that nobody could carry you. You have to actually perform on your own. Like the pools. And the pools, you need to perform on your own. There's no other way around. People cannot.
He said he did it yesterday. And he beat it.
Awesome. That was great, Kevin. That was awesome.
Are you still drinking plastic water?
Which level you did it again?
Plastic water? Are you still drinking that?
What level are you at, Kevin? Are you collabing? No. No, right now we're not. No. No, that's Fabu Brother, Money Man. Fabu Brother came to play some Destiny tonight and got bamboozled into streaming with us. He says he's 269.
And you did the raid at 269, Kevin? Wow, Kevin, you have to, like, that was, like, amazing you did the raid at 269. That's amazing. You had a good team then, because I'm telling you, it's doing a 269, the raid, it's very hard. It's like, very, 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 very hard. Because there's some section of the raid that nobody could help you, nobody could carry you, nobody could do anything, cannot perform from you, and you need to be level up in order to do so. You need to be out there, you know, in order for you to perform well. Especially at least what I was saying, like the part of the pool. You need to be in a high level in order when.
And Fabu Brother, check if you already have the arrow. Check if you already have the arrow.
Level up,
how do you know? Check it. Check it. Check it. Fabu Brother. Losing control. I'll let you go take the world. Yeah.
Who got the power? Who got the power?
got the power? Who got the power? Who got the power?
Our BFFs have the power each and every single time.
HD, you can't hear about it.
And that right there was our BFF, the gaming mohawk.
Yeah, that's
thank
who got
you.
The power.
Oh, Kevin's got to go. Bye, Kevin.
Bye, Kevin. Take care. Thank you for hanging out with us.
Thank you for coming by, saying hi, hanging out.
Thank you. Thank you, Karen. We truly miss
you.
We
miss you. Oh, that was good. Wow.
Yeah, we
before
miss
you,
you
go,
Kevin. Take
give
care.
Me a gummy bear.
No, he's not the gummy bear giver of anything. He's on YouTube,
is
by
YouTube?
The way.
Oh. Kevin is on YouTube.
Rooster, come on. Rooster, come on. Rooster, come on. You still got sparks, right?
You got, I think you got...
You gotta hold
Rooster
it.
Is like, leave me alone.
Oh.
I will give you a gummy bear when you earned it.
Yeah,
I
you need
earned
to
earn
it.
You need to earn your gummy bears.
Okay. You wanna beat this?
You're not even like dancing. You're not even like
dance, for
you were?
Yeah, I was gonna show him my moves.
Okay,
so.
Okay, hold on. So let me put a song.
I love me.
No, hold on.
I love me.
Okay. So, okay, it's time to do this. Okay.
Let's do this. Oh, vamos, vamos, vamos. Hey,
space mom.
I love me. I know about you,
but baby, I love me.
Everybody,
hey,
yeah,
hey. Say all things.
No, it's okay, Rooster.
They're gonna talk about my name. They're gonna try to clip my wing, but I'll be fine, baby. They're gonna try to play me like a fool. But it's okay. Because I see clear in the mirror when I look at myself. I love
baby,
me.
I love me.
Yes.
I love me.
I love me.
I know about you.
But
baby,
you.
I love me.
But I love me. Everybody,
everybody say it.
Yeah, hey. You love yourself, but I love
hey.
Me.
Come on, Rooster! Gaming Mohawk!
CNI.
I'm sexy! I'm not waiting for nobody! If you don't want me,
come on! Spam! Spam away! Hey, I love me!
Yeah! That way I walk! I can see clear in the mirror! God just made me right, because I love me! I love me!
You.
I don't know about you,
but baby, I love
baby,
me.
I love me.
Everybody say,
yeah.
I need bright, I need boost.
I love all you, but I love me the most.
I need bright, I need boost.
I love all you, but I
love
me
the most.
Yes. I love all you, but I love me the most.
I need bread, I need boast.
I love all you,
but love me.
But I love me.
I love me.
I love me.
But you.
I don't know about you.
But
baby,
I
love me. Everybody.
Hey.
I love me.
Yeah,
that was beautiful.
Oil.
That's nothing wrong
but
with
love
that.
Me the
love
most.
Yourself.
Rooster, did you
always
beat that?
Love yourself. That's wonderful.
Did I earn it? Rooster, did I earn it? No. Did I earn it? No.
Rooster has no sparks.
Earn. Mama, give him some sparks, please.
I can't give him sparks. I cannot give him sparks.
Then give him cookies.
That's a mixer thing.
Oh.
Yeah.
Mhm. And cookies don't buy you gummy bears.
I know. No, give him cookies
so
he could give me love.
No.
We got no love today. I got no love today. Aww.
Yeah, what do you think about that love?
I need love.
There it goes, love. Love, beautiful love.
Hey, Hey, Space Cat. Should I call you Space Fabu Mom? No, should
nah,
I? No.
Like that.
Should I call you Space? The universe is species who comes together. Space universe!
Oh, I don't know.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, I don't know. I think she's lost her mind.
Yeah,
I think she's lost her mind.
Yeah, I really think that too.
How about we call you the Space Devil?
Yeah, I think you lost your mind, like, pretty big time. Thank you for all that love. Very
thank
beautiful
you.
Love. Thank you. Thank you for that love. Beautiful love. Thank
you
so much. Yeah, that's a lot of candy there. Awesome. Thank you. Thank you so much. It's nothing better than love.
Get the bubbles, Fabu brother. Get the bubbles. Fabu brother.
Thank you for the love. Thank you.
Get the bubble. Get all those bubbles.
All those bubbles. All those bubbles.
We need those bubbles.
Look how many it is. For real, it was a thank you for the love. Thank you. There was a lot of. A lot of pulling events that you really have to do, right? Home brother? That was like a lot. I think that pulling event right there is new on.
Oh, fire!
Yeah, you're the one who's on fire
today.
Space Fabu.
Yeah, thank you.
Hey, Blue! What's up, Blue?
What's up, Blue?
So nice
thank
to
you.
See you.
Of those, so the BFF who just gave me
a marshmallow.
Yeah.
Oh,
so I'm doing for a gummy bear.
Yeah, you know, I think that
I got some. You just
thank you for
I can't get up.
Gummy bear.
Thank you. Let's give one to Fabu brother, should we? My Fabu brother, you want one? He's like, yeah.
Yeah, why not?
Why not?
Yeah,
orange?
Why not?
Orange? I'm gonna give you.
No! Yellow's mine. Gabriel.
Is like this is too loud for you people? Is it too loud for you? Can everybody tell me in the chat if this is too loud or it is fine? It still remain the same volume?
Roosters, gotta go!
Oh, bye,
hey,
Rooster,
take care, Rooster. Bye, Rooster, thank you for hanging out with us. Thank you, I truly appreciate you. Somebody in the chat, can you tell me if this volume is okay with you? Is this volume is okay with you? Blue, can you tell me if the volume is good? Is good? Okay, thank you, Blue. You could hear us clear, right? The music is not overpowering our voice or nothing, right, Blue? Let us know if the music is overpowering our voice or not. Or it is fine. Yep. That means the it's right. Oh, it's just right. Okay, thank you, Blue. I was like, yep, what? Yeah, Rooster, make sure you get. Yeah, that's why. Okay, cool. Thank you, Blue. I needed to adjust the volume. I didn't know how to adjust it, so I adjusted somewhere else. I didn't know that was too. It's gonna be too loud for you or not. So I'm glad that it's not. This is Fabulous. One of the Fabulous favorite songs. I got this feeling.
Bones.
And some my bones.
When I turn them on. Off to my city. Off to some home.
Uh-huh.
I got this like the city when I turn them on.
I got that sunshine in my pocket. Put some in my beer. And it has a happy happen.
Oh, you like that blue? Yeah. Dance.
Brother, you want me to show you something very hilarious that you will love and be so happy and it will be so funny? Want me to show you? Please? It's about the emojis, and me and Space Cow were laughing, and my mom, it was really cool. It was in the emojis, and it was the freakiest dance. Again, emojis? That one. The last one. That one. Go. Good.
Can I get a what? What?
Weird dance. My brother, this is the best dance in the world, right?
You like it?
Yes. He's like, I like it. Stop.
That's the most ridiculous dance that I've ever seen in my life.
Goes.
Yeah. So go ahead and dance now. Yeah, go dance, Fabu. Dance again. Oh, they're gonna be killing you from up there. Look at that ridiculous dance. You're gonna die for the ridiculous dance.
I like it.
That's the most ridiculous dance. Oh, you see, it's coming with no audio. Yeah.
Oh my god, that dance is like horrible.
Yeah, ridiculous. That's amazing. I think that's the most ridiculous dance.
It's so silly. Like, Blue's like, I love the dance.
Yeah, I loved it. Me too, Blue. I love it. I don't know what's so ridiculous about it.
No, you don't. You have no idea.
I have no idea why it's so ridiculous, you guys think.
Blue says it's better than her dancing.
Oh.
Oh, no. You have to see Fabu in real life. Like, she now took that dance and has incorporated it.
Oh, yeah.
And
yeah,
she'll bust out with that dance, like, out of the blue, and you're like, oh, my God.
Yeah, out of the blue, now Fabu is, like, dancing that song. It's like, look at me.
She's like, ooh, and she's dancing like that. I'm like,
I'm saying it proud and loud. I'm saying it proud and loud. And I was, like, jamming on. I was proud.
Got this feeling in my body. Come on. Can't stop the feeling. Break it down.
My body.
Come on. Got this feeling in my body. Come on. Got this feeling in my body. Yeah, for a brother, that's like one of those most powerful weapons that I believe the Destiny 2 has now. What do you think? There, in the air! In the air! Hey, Blue, where?
Oh, whoa, Blue!
What's your power right now, Blue, in Destiny 2? Where are you at, Destiny 2?
We can play together. Zafiro's not playing with us anymore.
Where are you at, Destiny 2?
Oh, she said to put up hair in the air.
Ah.
Hair up in the air. To put that song.
Hair up in the air. Oh, yeah. Okay. Hair up in the air. Yeah, I know which song is that. Probably has it here, too.
She said she's level 4.
Oh. Oh, poor thing.
Oh, Blue.
Poor thing.
Wow, but she's only had like a little bit. And yeah, you know?
But poor thing.
Poor thing what?
Poor thing.
Yeah,
she's like level 4 hunter over here and proud.
Yeah, that's right. Be proud of that level 4 hunter.
That's right.
You're the hunter, Blue?
Not
come
the warlock?
On. Play, play and level up, Blue, so we can play together. This is Fabu's second character. She's trying to actually finish the storyline. But if you need help to level up, let Fabu know, and we can actually stream it and do it from the very beginning with you. Fabu needs to do after
the warlock.
Fabu needs to do the warlock. We can do the warlock and yours together too, if you like. So now that you're playing Destiny 2, Blue, you're not playing Destiny 1 anymore, I assume. Right, your time for Destiny, I think that you're investing in Destiny 2, I assume, right, Blue?
I would think.
Right?
Yeah, she said something, though, that, like, she hadn't had been able to spend too much time on Destiny 2 because she needed to, like, give up the Xbox or something like that, like...
For her dad, right?
She says she's still playing Destiny 1, that she's gotta finish the game.
No, Blue, you don't have to finish the game.
Well, dude, Blue, I think that if you have time to invest in Destiny, you should go to Destiny 2. So you don't be left behind for no reason. You should go to Destiny 2 and level up, because Destiny 1 is, it doesn't mean that it has an end. Destiny 1 has a bunch of DLC, and who's gonna be there to do the raid with you and all that?
Hit the monster.
Oh, okay, you gotta play Destiny 2 first, right? Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, Destiny 2, like, remember, Blue, Destiny is a game that it needs a lot of your time. It needs a lot of your time every week. So... if you have time to give to a game, trying to do Destiny, because it gets your time alive. I'm telling you, like, every week is something different and new. So you know you gotta need that time to level up your character. Besides, you want to do the raid. Like right now, there's the raid going on. In order for you to get to the maximum line now. It's 305, but soon it's gonna be the new raid on hard. So you want that? You wanna
breakfast burritos?
Yum yum, breakfast burritos.
Yeah, you wanted to be able to do that. Yum yum, breakfast burritos.
Oh, she says that she posted a video.
Uh huh.
And an achievement at the club. So uh-huh. Be prepared to be impressed.
Watch out.
And then laugh at the end of the video.
We love all those videos when at the end we're laughing about it. Like, Blue is posting a lot of nice pictures of Destiny, and videos of Destiny 1.
But like falling.
And the end you laugh about it. They're kind of funny.
One of them was... and then fall. And then
yeah,
she
right.
died.
Yeah, right?
She died. Yeah, that was hilarious. Okay. Space Cat, can you dab?
Yeah, I already dab in your mind.
Wow.
That's
there
why
I that's how fast I dab. You
I
see?
Think your name should
happened.
Be
it just happened, you don't even notice.
I think your name should be Dabbing Monster.
Wow, for real?
Yes.
Wow.
It's perfect.
I'm telling you, FOMO.
Perfect.
I'm telling you, FOMO.
Reload. Fabu brother.
What's the percentage do you have, Fabu brother, now in public events?
I'm trying to reload the thing. What?
27? What's the percentage do you have now?
Where does it show? Where does it show 27?
Hold on. What is it?
Is where it's at.
I'm sorry, I was delayed.
No, Jolly Rancher. I didn't even take it that way at all. At all.
Oh, at all. You need to do a lot of public events.
I just was trying to like explain how you see that we're engaging and talking with like other people where they're coming from. It's not like. Your pet hedgehog, okay. Boss 2K17, what's up?
Hey, what's up? Welcome to the stream.
Gaming Mohawk has a YouTube channel. Hibernate Char Scar 625.
All right.
Very cool.
Get your
Blue,
shot.
How interesting of you. I may or may not be playing Minecraft on Minecraft Saturday.
Wow.
Think about it.
Well, you may or may not.
It's something to think about, to consider.
Well, you have several days to make a decision whether you will play or not play.
You got time to consider your options.
We always hope you will join us.
Yes. Blue.
Yeah, for sure.
Think it depends on how tablet works. Okay.
Yeah, your tablet the last time it died, I guess. Something happened to your tablet. It's okay, Jolly Rancher, it's okay. I still need you though to do the mission. We still need you though. We still need you to do the Rat King, Jolly Rancher, so I hope you still interested to help us out to do the quest. We haven't done it yet. So we need you to do that.
Talk on, Babu brother.
Babu brother is busy killing everybody.
Babu brother. Talk on.
We haven't done the Rat King, Jolly Roger. So let us know when you have available so we can do it, okay?
I will run through the killers far away.
But we haven't done the
which Jolly Rancher, just so that you remember, is Hello I Rock.
Yeah, I know Hello I Rock, yeah.
Okay.
Well, we're not in the part we're not in the part of the nightfall. We haven't done the three events or anything like that. We haven't done the three events together or nothing. It would be good if we could actually do it. So this week, when we do the nightfall and the raid again, we will be able to do everything already at once for that quest.
Hey, Space Cat.
We are. I'm in the same part that you left us at, which is doing the public events. We need to do three public events, and I don't know what else.
Space Cat.
I haven't done anything. What, Paul?
Can I call you Spitzunia?
You need to run me something first to tell me that?
Yes.
Yeah, can I call you Fool?
Yes, you
okay,
can.
Okay, awesome, Fool. Good for you.
Fluffu.
Yeah, Fluffu. Thank you, Fluffu.
Thank you, Spatunia.
All right, Fluffu.
Thank you, Spatunia. If I'm mom, we're going to call you Space Mom.
No.
Space Mom. Space Fabu Mom.
No.
Space Fabi Bee Mom. That looks better. Fab face Fabu me, Mom.
Alright.
Yes. For real.
Same, Blue.
Okay, it's okay, Jolly Rancher. Maybe Friday. Of course. Friday will be fine. So just let me know. We could actually play during the stream or off stream. You know, it doesn't matter. Let me know because we really want to do the quest and we haven't been able to do it yet, okay? So if it's Friday, it's Friday. It's cool. No problem. Like a house of cards, one blow from cave and nail.
No. No. Definitely not. The Queen of Space.
We really want to do the quest and we haven't no. Seen anything. Wow. I need to fix that. So if it's Friday, it's Friday. It's cool. You see, boom, it keep coming out with
Well, I just did a boom now. I thought you wanted a boom.
No. Yeah, you read my mind or something? Like, you have that capacity?
No. No, I don't actually.
So how did you thought that I
wish. Because you said, let me get a boom.
I didn't say, let me get a boom.
I heard you say, let me get a boom.
Let me get a boom.
A boom shakalaka.
Wow.
You said, let me get a
boom. And then we wonder why Fabu act the way she wants. She acts. Don't you see her mother? Don't you see her mother? And then we wonder why Fabu is like that. Mom, take a look at her mom. And then you wonder. And then we wonder how.
The apple doesn't fall far from the tree.
Exactly.
I like this one better. I like this one.
Yeah, hiding and in the metal and dancing.
Fa, you gotta show them your dance. You gotta show them your dance.
Look at Fa-mom's
no, you,
dance.
You. Oh. Along with your...
Okay.
With your character.
Okay. Hey. You like it?
Yeah, she does it like every 10 minutes, normally. It's like, hey, look at me, hey.
Baby, you're fine, you were.
Oh, but you can sing, but you don't have to scream. Wow.
So Jolly says, it might be easier without the stream, so you can speak on party, so I don't have to type every second.
No problem. No problem, Jolly Ranger. Besides, remember.
Actually, this.
Can you join Discord? If you join Discord, we will not have the problem when we are doing the stream. We
Baby talk to.
Can you stop streaming?
Gaming, Mohawk, are you on our Discord?
Remember to be part of the Discord. The next time when we stream Destiny 2, we could all be talking to each other through Discord. We don't do party chat on Xbox because. You know, sometimes friends get in, a bunch of the stuff get in. We don't do that. Yeah, I know, right, Blue? That scared me too. Yeah, if anything, be part of the Discord already, Jolly Rancher, and. The next time we can do it, but definitely we can do it offline.
Oh my gosh, this is
we could do it offline, brother. 300% with no problem. Now this is Fabu's second character, Jolly Rancher. It's already at 283 likes, and it just have not finished the storyline. So hopefully, this week she will finish the storyline and. She will be able to go to the tower and do the raiding, everything, but she's at 284 right now.
55%, that's nice. Black women, pose, put them on my clothes. My clothes.
Oh.
Hey, Fabu brother.
Don't leave, Blue, don't leave.
Don't leave, Blue. If you leave, Streamjaw will leave with you, and then.
And then
all the bots leave with you. Blue, you make the blue together.
Don't leave us. I think I have to do the setup again. Boom, because I just did an update today. Yeah, let's keep it clean, people. I just did an update of Boom, and this is why it's happening. Because on Boom, something happened.
See, you said, let me get a boom. Let me get a boom.
No, I was talking about boom. I didn't say.
Let me get a boom. I heard you say. Let me get a boom. So there you go. I gave you a boom.
Oh my god. Are you for real?
We need one more person.
Are you for real?
One more person. Give him a boom.
The boom already went away. I think the boom is like.
I said no. What do you mean it went away?
Yeah, look.
It says FabuRocks needs one more boom. Come on.
I can see in the screen that the halfway boom, I left.
Space Cat, I think you're on fire.
You're, I am on fire.
Your
I'm
name
fire,
is Comptunia now.
Oh my god, so what you came up with? Like, you made up things like out of the thing.
Comptunia.
You came up with a ridiculous thing.
You don't like Comptunia? I think it's a really nice name.
No, I really don't.
It's really nice, Comptunia.
It says here that I could use the word boom as a trigger. Maybe that's what it is.
See, I'm telling you, I think it's like boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom!
It's not your voice. It's
boom.
My voice.
It's yours?
Not, it's not yours.
It's your beautiful voice.
It's my voice.
Oh, it's your voice.
My voice is the
kaboom!
No, it's
kaboom!
You're ridiculous. You're ridiculous.
You're ridiculous.
You're ridiculous. And then you like, Korea, you talk about a phone. But look at the mother. Like, it, look at the mother.
That's right! Boom, 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 boom!
Wow! If we come out with 10 booms at the end, well, actually, it's not gonna come out with, it's my voice. My voice.
Let's try out your my voice.
But boom! Okay. That's your boom. Voice!
Oh, let's do
Both of you, shut up! Both of
let's
you,
do
so
let's do space cat.
Boom! Boom.
I do not speak like that. I don't speak like that. Okay.
Okay, this is how you sound.
So can you shut up and let me do it? Can you shut up? Can you just shut up?
Okay, do it. I dare you.
Shut up.
Okay, so let me give it a shot.
It's boom. Shut up. Ridiculous. You're ridiculous. It's me. I'm gonna say it.
Okay. Boom, boom.
This is how you sound.
I just did it.
It was me.
It was me. It was like, boom,
let me give it a
boom.
Boom. You're ridiculous.
Space cat. Boom.
You people are ridiculous.
Boom, space cat.
You people are totally ridiculous. Insane. It's me. You didn't even allow. You haven't even let me say boom. So let me say it. Shut up. It's me. Oh my god. Cheese whiz. It's me. Not you. Shut up. Let me say it. Boom. You are ridiculous. Why are you like?
Oh yeah.
You're so ridiculous.
You're like, how dramatic. Wait. Let me say it.
I'm trying to. Fabu interrupt my flow. I was gonna do it and then Fabu interrupt me.
Alright, so Fabu, come on, Fabu, come on. Let's
say it.
Let him concentrate.
Okay, do it. Shut up, I'm gonna say it, shut up. Boom. Hurry up. You see, it didn't work out because you were laughing.
Okay.
You were laughing, you cannot laugh.
Okay.
Shut up, it's me. I'm gonna say it. Shut up, everybody. Okay, now, maybe it's the music. Now, it's quiet. It's me. I'm gonna say, shut up. Shut up. Boom. You see, now, Fabu interrupt me. It's, oh, shut up. I'm gonna say it.
Okay.
Boom. What? It didn't work out? It didn't? What happened?
Not impressed.
Because you gotta say it the way Space Cat would really say it.
It would be boom.
Boom!
Boom!
No!
Shut up!
Space Cat! Space Cat!
Boom! Boom!
Space Cat!
You are ridiculous!
Space Cat!
Boom! Boom!
Yeah, you might as well dance to
space
the music,
cat.
Fabu Mom too.
Space Cat!
Like ridiculous dance, like Fabu.
Space Cat, this is how you sound. Boom!
Yeah, for real. I do not sound like that. I don't sound like that. I did it.
This is how you sound.
Right.
Boom! Son!
Boom. I didn't sound like that.
I wonder in the end how many booms are gonna come out.
That was gonna be like 20. You were saying boom 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 boom
boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom.
You see?
That's how you sound, Space Cat. Boom 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 boom.
You see, I said it and a boom came out.
Okay, do it.
It did?
Yeah, of course. But the thing is, people are like so... like...
do it, Space Cat, do it. Do your boom.
Boom! That was funny. It was not funny. I don't think nothing funny about it. That was funny. I don't think it was funny. I don't see nothing funny about it. I really don't.
Because you're so little and you don't have. You don't
because you're too big.
No, because
you're too big.
We're bigger than you.
You're too damn big, right?
Yeah, you're so little. You're the littlest character I ever seen.
A character? I'm a character now. Wow, I'm a little character. Wow, Fabu, for real. That's your opinion.
And you say boom.
That's
so weird.
On my persona.
You're the weirdest person.
I'm the weirdest now. Wow, look who's talking. You're the weirdest human being that I ever met in my life.
You're the weirdest cat.
You know what?
Cat.
Listen, I gotta tell you something.
The second was your mother.
I gotta tell you something. Fowl's little head looks like this big. Her chair looks this big. So I don't know who you're calling the littlest person here, because Fowl, your head is like teeny weeny.
Let me see my head. Oh.
She's almost lost. She almost lost on the chair.
You start slouching, and all of a sudden, Fo's little head turns into be this big, and her chair is like this big.
Yeah, right? Like,
Space Cat is like a gigantic monster next to you.
That's
capable of saying boom.
Boom.
Space Cat, you're lucky you had this girl. This is her, you, boom. Boom, 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 boom.
You know what? You should like start dancing your ridiculous dance all the way.
Yeah, I think so. I'm proud of it, and I will say it loud 3 times fast.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, that suits you.
Wow, it matches this song perfectly.
Yeah, that suits you very well.
But Fab brother, put that dance.
Yeah, that suits you very well. That ridiculous dance suits you very well, Fab.
I think you're weird.
Bro is like, cat. What did I just walk into?
Yeah, it's like, he's playing that.
And never, ever, ever coming.
Never coming here again.
Yeah, see you, Gaming Mohawk. See you. Take care.
You still continue.
Bye, Gaming. Game. Please try to see. Yeah. Try to see if you can remember that name. I would really appreciate it.
Which name?
The name. Boom!
Boom!
Wow,
boom! This little
bye! Good night! Ridiculous. Thank you for hanging out with us!
Space Cat!
Why ridiculous?
Space Cat! I'm
why
a beast!
Why ridiculous?
Wait, no, for mom! Be quiet! For mom, be quiet!
Me? I didn't say a beast!
No, I mean me!
I'm a beast!
No, look! This is your boom! Boom! And this is my boom! Son!
Why are you having a scream? I really don't see the point of you
because
screaming.
I'm a beast.
You are the one who's a beast.
Yes.
Oh my god, you're ridiculous. Ridiculous, completely ridiculous. Yeah. Ridiculous, for real, for sure.
I think we should give Fabu and Fabu brother, right? A gummy bear, right? This is said by Fabu mom.
Yeah,
not the youngest girl gamer on YouTube to
shoot a gamer. Because you want one for you, that's about it.
And for Fabu brother.
He just want
never
one for
wrong,
you,
pay up. Let's go. You said it, you give it.
Alright.
You adjusted.
Alright.
What do you say, like, Blue? Does she get a gummy bear?
It's like Blue and Sun.
Tell me, does
like
she deserve one?
Yes, I'm a beast. Come on, Blue.
Oh, Blue says, Fabu bro gets one. But not you, Fabu. You have had way too much.
Yeah, I know, right? Fabu is like, more.
Fabu brother was the one who takes
look
gummy
at that
bears.
Face.
And that's me. I never get gummy bears.
Never.
Only during the
never,
stream.
Never.
That's for me.
That's for Fabu bro.
Fabu brother got two, not one. That was not fair, Mom. You cheater, Fabu mom. How dare you?
Well, according to Blue, she says, just kidding. You can get one.
Thank you.
You can get one.
No.
You can
what?
Get one.
I can get one.
One.
I get yellow from Mom.
Yeah, boom, that.
Is Alex even a stream?
Alex is not.
Bubble gum get it from the floor. You're from a brother. See, I was generous and gave Fabu brother a gummy bear.
Oh, wow, you're so kind.
Wow.
You mean kindness, old hand.
And sing kumbaya.
And sing kumbaya.
Yeah, she says, see, next time Fabu bro gets two or three, I'm giving him four.
No, that was not fair. I gave him a gummy bear.
I'm giving him four. Wow. And that's it. That's it.
Wow.
Because you know what? Fabu has not eaten dinner yet.
He haven't too, Fabu mom. Wait, you haven't either.
Fabu brother, I promise you.
He never eats food.
No, he never eats food.
He never eats food.
Okay.
I'm always the one who eats food.
Oh, really?
Yes.
I think Fabu's brain has gone boom.
Gold bananas.
Sheesh.
Gold bananas.
Everyone, knock it.
I'm telling you, Fabu make things up like.
That was not fair,
like
Blue. Blue, I shared my gummy bear with Fabu brother, and you just gave him. Fabu mom gave him four, and she didn't give me one of them.
She's
weak. Stop crying.
Such a whiner.
You're a whiner too, you know, Fabu. Space cat.
Fabu space cat.
What? Please, I'm fine with space cat, okay?
No, space cat. You're gonna be named Fabu mom.
Oh, sorry. I think she's going nuts because she hasn't ate or something.
I think so. I think.
I think if she keeps acting like that, you should take it to an emergency room. The silliness is like affecting her
and
really bad.
And Fabu mom is called Space Cat.
Wow, I'm telling you.
Wow.
Yeah, Fabu mom, that's what you get, Fabu mom.
That silliness is something else.
And Space Cat, that's what you get, son.
No, I'm not your son. I'm not your son. Son?
Did I tell you that you're from
107? I have 107 brothers and sisters.
Too
and
bad.
You're not one of them.
You're a son. You're a son. You're the son of the sons.
Oh, I'm the sun. And you're the moon?
Yes, I'm the moon. Who gives your nightmares?
Oh my god, for real? For real? Like, what's wrong? What's wrong with Fabu? I think you should go and take her and check her. I think she, like, lost it. She lost it. I really feel
that. I think you lost this space cat.
Me? I haven't lost anything.
I think you're losing your mind, space cat.
I'm losing my mind, like, for real.
I think you are a space cat. You're the reason why we're here today.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And what?
It's okay, Blue, we understand. Actually, you spell better than Fabu Dad. So don't feel bad.
But mom, give me some of that plastic water.
Your spelling is better than Fabu Dad, Blue. So don't worry. I know how horrible Fabu Dad spelling is. So yours are better than Fabu Dad. But you have two sisters. Two sisters, Blue, wow.
Two sisters that are older.
Yeah, and do you have any brothers?
Oh, look at her throwing Noob under the bus.
What? Spell better than Noob?
Wow. And Noob is not even around to defend himself, Blue. That's not nice.
You spell better than Noob. Well, I could tell you. There's a dumb one. But I could tell you. You spell better, much better than Fabu Dad. That I could tell you. So, maybe better than Fabu Dad and then better than Noob.
Now, no, she's not better than me.
Who would spell better? Like, please.
How dare you do that?
Oh my god.
Space Cat. From Space Cat, you are named.
Oh yeah. I'm so glad you
Space
guys.
Cat.
I'm so happy that you guys are totally have found a place to.
Space Cat, your name is Spatunia.
Oh my god. Shut up.
Fortunes and Tinia.
Oh my god. Oh, like
yeah, Blue only has two sisters and they're both older, right?
Why is that so bad to be the youngest sister?
I'm the youngest.
Yeah, but you have one that's like not too much older than you, right? That's like pretty contemporary
well,
with you.
I know how to feel. I'm the youngest one Rainbow. Of the family.
Rainbow Wolf, right? Rainbow Wolf.
No.
No?
Oh, Rainbow Wolf is legit sheep.
Oh, yeah, I remember.
Sarah is her sister.
Yes, Sarah. Yes,
but Sarah doesn't look like she would be too much older than you. She's 16, and the other one's 22.
Oh, I see. Oh, I see. I remember now. Sarah was the one in Discord, right?
Sarah.
The one that hang out in Discord for a little bit, right?
Yeah.
Right. Now I remember.
But now, brother, now do some public events.
My brother.
Yeah, he's doing a lot of public events. I didn't use that one. I needed to have so many public events. I'm telling you. But you have exotics. Yeah, you have two bright ingrams and exotic. You're doing very good, I think. I think you're doing good. I don't think you're doing bad at all.
Shake it. Space guy, did you like my O?
I like your old.
Like I said, oh.
No, it does not sound good at all.
Wow.
Not even your boom sounds good, Space Cat.
For real.
Your boom does not.
My boom sounds very, very good.
Boomalicious.
Boomalicious, actually.
Wow, Fabu. I'm Fabu brother. You just killed him with your bomb.
What?
One. Hey!
Welcome to the stream. Oh, mom.
He wants to dance all he wants. Hey, Space Cat. Mother.
What did 4-digit code for?
Space Cat, are you ever gonna be a. You know,
what,
like,
what
get
Jolly
a wife?
What is talking about? Homa? Mm-hmm. I don't even know what Jolly Rancher is talking about. This is a 4-digit code. What, for Discord? No, not right there, right?
Mm-mm.
Oh, I don't even know what it is.
No, she didn't. I thought she was about to, but no.
Shoot!
I will. It's full of silliness.
Space cat.
What?
Are you ever gonna have a wife and you know like live your life?
I'm living my life.
Oh, he is living his life.
Why, you
know, very
I'm
like.
Life?
He's li-
I'm living my life.
He's living his vida loca.
I'm living my life. Very
no,
good.
I mean
Thank
like not having like having a wife, like kids, you know, little kids.
Well, I'm too young to have kids.
Wait,
yet.
You're young?
Yes, I am. Yeah.
I thought you were. You said you were 142.
Well, that's young. People average life expectancy on Candy Pew is 300.
I could say.
Not many people get
Space
married
Cat, I
when
could,
they
I
are,
can give you a fact.
You know, like over 200.
Space Cat, I can give you a fact.
I'm not even 200 yet.
Space Cat.
I'm very young. Yes.
Space Cat,
yes.
I can give you a fact. You know?
Fact. That's a fact.
No.
Here's a fact.
Here's
fact.
Some facts.
Fact.
You know?
Fact.
You know a dog?
You know what's a fact?
You know? You know what?
You know what a fact is?
Stop! Yes, I know. I'm 8 years old.
Yeah, so tell me, what's a fact?
It's when you have information, then you know. Okay, so.
No, that's a fact. You gotta send me a fact.
I said a fact. Let me alone, Space Cat.
You,
I will tell
I
my
said
fact.
You're gonna send me a fact.
I am. Jeez, Space Cat.
You are gonna send me a fact.
Be quiet, Space Cat, and just
send
listen.
Me a fact?
Yes.
Send me fact.
Yes, some fact. A fact. One fact.
I'm
Space
not fat.
Cat.
Why are you calling me fat? You gotta be fat.
Space cat.
Yeah.
How dare you?
And you gotta be fat. You need to tell me fat.
No.
Fat.
I meant fat. I meant.
Fat. You gotta tell me a fat.
You said
facts.
He was fat.
I said he was. I'm doing facts. Fat. Fat.
A fat.
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 Oh, hi, but how do you send the facts?
Oh my God. Let me just do fat. Let me just do this. Best.
Are you gonna send them?
Be quiet, space guy. Oh, you be quiet. Mute yourself if you can, because I'm talking here. And who's
mute
talking?
Mute yourself.
If I'm talking, you put your eyes in my face, and you pay attention, and you don't be rude about it.
I'm just listening.
Yes, so, space guy, you're being rude. You're not letting her speak.
So.
Okay.
Thanks. I could say a cat lives much more than a dog. Okay, there.
The cat.
Wow.
Lives more than.
A cat loves more than a dog.
No, lives more than a dog. Space cat.
A cat lives more than
a
dog.
Yeah, because a cat has 9 lives.
And I'm supposed to be sad about it, or I'm supposed to be like happy about it?
Well, she's trying to like.
Give you fat. Jeez!
Yeah, that's true, that's a fact. Okay, that's fact.
Jeez,
yeah.
Everyone's so rude to me.
Wow. Yeah, por favor.
No, okay.
I'm just saying a fact and calling me fat, you said a fact.
No!
That's good. No, that didn't happen.
How dare you, space cat?
You send me a fact, you call me fat, and then you tell me a fact.
What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you?
I think is that after you send me a fax, you told me some facts.
Boom! Boom!
Boom!
Boom!
Yeah!
Boom!
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 Did I just set off a boom?
No, actually I did.
Oh no, I did it.
Nah, you did it. I did.
Boom! There, boom! Boom! That space cat. Space cat, I think this is your new command. Boom, son, tap on those haters. Boom, boom, you wanna be a hater? You gotta come with me. I got the haters list and the Santa Claus. I'm rapping.
Oh my God, you're ridiculous.
I'm rapping of haters.
What does Santa have to do with all of this? Like,
hey, you will listen. Listen to
leave that brother in the pole.
Listen to the song. Hey, you wanna be a hater, son?
What are you doing? Are you telling me? Are you singing to me? Or you what is it you're doing?
I'm rapping.
You're rapping.
I'm rapping.
She's rapping.
Oh my God.
Okay, this is my rapping. You wanna be a hater? You gotta go through Santa Claus.
What?
You gotta be through Santa Claus because he got the gifts. You got nothing. You got the hate. You got the nothing. My mom is so disappointed right now, but at the same time, so lovely. And you wanna mess with Santa?
What? Oh my God, somebody call the rescue for mom. She's really ill. Call the rescue right now. Call 911 if I would need to help. She's insane. She's
in the house.
She's full of ridiculousness.
You wanna cut to Santa Claus?
Wow.
Whoo.
Wow.
Santa Claus is gonna hunt you. And you're gonna not pay for it.
What? Oh, are you? Call 911, please. Somebody call 911 and go pick up Fabu. She lost her mind.
You wanna come with the hunter? He got the hunter. He got the hay.
We gotta.
What? Oh woo! My God.
I think.
He got the legs. He got the woo. He got the woo. They got the woo.
I'm telling you, I don't know who's more ridiculousness. What the ridiculousness going? Like, Fabu was singing that, or the only thing that is missing, and
you
this,
wanna come from me? Know, I got the boom, I got the boom.
You You know the only thing that is missing in this ridiculousness?
What? The dance.
The dance.
There you go.
There you go.
You wanna know who it is? The FabuRocks. Oh, look at the fireworks.
Oh, are you trying?
There's fireworks.
Are you trying to?
Oh, there was fireworks. Hey, you wanna know the fireworks in the house?
Let me get this straight. Are you trying to rap? All this time, are you been trying to rap?
Yes.
Is that rapping for you?
Yes.
Oh, I thought you were like, trying to speak that you put hertz or something. But that's rapping. Wow, that's rapping. I got it. That was like rapping.
You like it?
Wow. That's scary.
I think that it's an unknown rapping.
I'm scared.
That's like,
you wanna go to the neighbor? You got the luck and rocker in the house. The hunter just went killed the spider.
The spider killing a spider? Oh, this is painful.
The hunter got the gun and killed the. But the spider fell back in the fire. Woo!
Oh, Blue says, you know what? Fabu may be wrapping a present, but not rapping.
She's not even making sound. She's like pretty close to go bananas.
Wrapping a present.
Space cat.
You know, whatever Fabu is saying,
with space cat.
Whatever Fabu is saying, it makes the same equal sense as Alex saying that he's eating a Lamborghini with a sandwich. that makes the same sense. Fabu saying all that ridiculousness is make the same sense.
Space cat, just listen.
Alex saying, space I'm cat. Eating a sandwich. Space cat. I'm eating a Lamborghini in my sandwich.
Space cat. Be quiet.
Yeah,
and listen.
All of you make so much sense.
I got space cat in my hands. He's in my lap. He's my kitten in the net.
Shut up. Oh my god, shut up.
Already. I love him, he loves
Please,
me. I get
no,
next
I don't.
To
shut
him.
Up.
Oh, you don't.
Oh my god, shut up. No, you're being like killing me already. Like, I need to call
I just got heartbroken.
Oh my god, I think that Fabu is bored. And because she's bored, she's like. She's rapping.
It's entertaining. It's entertaining.
Wow.
Hey, I got the spider legs in my house.
Oh my god. Can we not do this again?
Blue says she can rap. Alright, Blue.
Yeah,
like, I would love to hear you rap.
No, wait, let me rap.
Come on.
Let me finish my rapping.
Alright, let's
the machine. Notes.
Let's hook her up with a beat. Come on, Fabu, hook her up with a beat.
Beep, beep, I'm sheep, beep, beep, I'm
not
sheep.
Not with a beep, beep. I said with a beat.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay, let's do this. There, with the freaky dance.
She's giving you a beat. Come on.
I got to dance. This is my beat. Wait, I got the beat.
Blue's like, I'm not doing it right now.
Okay.
I'm not gonna do it right
Spain,
now.
I'm Blue.
She's
I
like,
oh
no, hell no.
Blue, I got this. Hey, Blue, you wanna know who
She's
it
like,
is?
She's like, hell no.
It's Fabu and the hose. They come over for friends.
Oh,
but
my God.
When
I think Fabu needs to eat dinner.
Destiny, they find
okay,
the world.
Fabu, stop screaming. All this time, the only thing that you know is the screaming. It's screaming.
I'm having so much fun. I'm screaming.
You are, but you're screaming so much.
Space cat, you scream all day.
I don't scream all day.
You scream all day.
I don't.
When Keenan come, I hear you going to your bed and start screaming.
First of all, I don't have a bed here. Second of all, when Keenan's come,
you go to my bedroom. You go to my bedroom, and I even found tears around my
tears.
I don't cry. Why do you have to be so dramatic? Why do you have to be so dramatic? Why are you humans are so dramatic?
Tears.
I found tears.
I don't cry. I don't.
And it was probably not Fabu Dad.
I don't shed tears.
Okay, come on. Shedding tears when you came to the stream, remember?
Well, I was just telling
the first
how
time.
It is. I was just saying how it is. But you know, that's some facts. I'm telling you, I'm sending you a facts too. I don't shed tears. I don't.
Okay, so here's one fact.
I guess
you
that and things
do.
Like that, but I don't shed tears.
When Keenos came at HG, you were freaking out. Went to Pop Mom's and Five Dad's room and
that,
started freaking out. well, for the stream.
Yeah, I was freaking out, but that doesn't mean.
And when
Fabu
brother was gonna come and doing his ridiculous dance, you were like.
Yeah, you see, you he keep hitting you. Yeah, he's gonna kill you. Yeah. Yeah, he hit you. Yeah, he hit you.
You know what? When HD and Keynuts got you, when they found you, you were like in.
Boy, let me tell you. HD,
you were in the bathroom crying. You were like, oh my
why
god, I'm so scared.
Up? Oh my god, why are you making things up?
I think you're making things up, Space
I'm
Guy.
I'm not making anything up.
You're not gonna live, Space Guy. You just gotta see
I'm
it.
I'm gonna live. What do you mean? I'm gonna
everyone's
die
gonna die. Everyone's gonna die.
I'm gonna die or something?
Yeah, sooner or later, someone's gonna die.
Yeah, that's true, but it doesn't have to be me. It has to be me. Could it be somebody else?
No.
Jeez, wee.
You're the Jeez. Weirdest one.
I'm the weirdest one. Well, okay.
You're the weirdest one.
From who? Who do you compare me to that I'm the weirdest?
Oh, you're the weirdest from Keynuts. Keynuts is super cool. You're just jealous
now,
of him.
Yeah. Now,
oh,
super
no,
cool.
She
and
didn't.
Now you went there. For real, you went there? Well, let me tell you. If it wouldn't be for me, you will have nobody next to you. Because Keynuts, where's Keynuts?
Keynuts
right?
Dead. Because Keynuts, you killed him.
Yeah, because I kill him. Why you have to make up stuff? I don't kill people.
I don't love you, Space Guy.
Oh my god, why
I
you
don't love you anymore.
Oh my god.
You gotta reload.
She have to be able. Fabu today has been more ridiculous than never.
Wait, let me do my rapping. This is just getting started. Oh, hey, you
no.
Got the peanut butter and the peanut butter jelly.
Oh my gosh, shut up. Not for real. That's like really horrible.
Space
something.
Guy, Space Guy, you gotta say what? When I stop and wait. You
okay,
gotta say
let's
what?
Do something. It's 8:30. Let's go to the group to wrap it up.
No, wait, no. No,
yeah.
No.
Let me,
wait, before we do it, I want to do something.
What?
Very funny, okay? When I stop and...
Well, let me tell you, nothing that you have done is funny.
Yes. When you stop...
What?
And when you stop, you know, like, when I stop, you say what? Okay?
Okay.
You got the flag, everyone sees the flag. There's a flag in the house. You see it up on top. You go to the house, you find the duck. But there's monsters in the house. You wanna run away, but the monsters come away and they get you in the house with the neighbors in the house and the neighbors on the house.
Say what? That was horrible. That was horrible.
You wanna know
you
who
even,
it is? It's Fabu in the house. She gets at her superhero, kills all the monsters.
What?
She kills them in the one strike.
You even involved the neighbor. The neighbor that had nothing to do with this. You even involved the neighbor in the rap.
Stop, Space Cat. You gotta say what? We gotta keep this. Come on.
I already said it.
Every time when I pause, you gotta say what?
Every time you pause, it's
yes. You wanna know? I got the shotgun. I shoot
say
it in
what?
The.
Say what?
No,
say
you
what?
Had to. When I do this, like say nothing, you say what? Okay, Space Cat, stop and say
what?
Space Cat.
Okay, hold on. Fabu brother, let's finish. Fabu brother, can you finish? Go to. Go and check out what we got. At least,
see, I am funny.
Yeah, you're hilarious.
Space Cat.
Okay, so let's do this last one then.
Okay,
and then we
more
go to
rapping.
Okay, Fabu, can you give me 1 second? And then from here, let's go check out everything that we have that we got. And then from here, we go to the.
And let's see
club.
If we're done with the arrow, like get the arrow.
Yeah, to get to the club. Okay. Yeah, but
so two more.
That takes like that takes a while.
That's gonna take two more.
You think so?
So we just need one more. Okay. I come with the neighbor. He comes with the shotgun. I come
what
with.
What the neighbor has to do with anything? Neighbor, hello neighbor, has nothing to do with this.
Okay.
Nothing, I mean nothing.
The spider
nothing.
Legs come, they're the monster of the
devil. Yeah, that's they a come spider crawling attack. And the
okay,
the shotguns in the round of the house. You try to get them, but the spider tries to kill you. It's very powerful, even though it's so little. When you try to kill it, it becomes a spider. Now say it. Say what?
Say what?
You wanna know? Say what? I'm the Fabu in the house. You wanna get me in the house? I'm Fabu.
Oh my God, can you stop screaming? Like, my ears already hurt.
I got the shotguns in the house. Babu Dad comes with the tornadoes. I call him and I need him. And I say, I need your tornadoes. You wanna get me in the house?
Oh, somebody did that.
I'm Babu.
Oh, we should not move that. Oh my God.
I got some neighbors. I got some spiders. I got some tornadoes.
Screen.
It's your time, Space Cam.
Oh, no.
Say what?
Say what?
I just died, but I got the tornadoes with it.
Oh,
I'm so smart. I'm the gaming nook. I'm a gamer. I'm the only gamer in the house. Nobody likes Destiny except me. I'm the coolest gamer in the house. Babu Dad, he's so old, but he's so cool. I love him and we love him. He's so old, but he's amazing.
Now he's so old.
He's so
oh my God.
Well, Space Cat, say it.
Say,
I'm the coolest girl in the house. Who got the neighbors? Who got the neighbors?
What that neighbor has to do with anything?
I love him and we love him. I'm so cool. I got the shotguns. I got the chancletas.
Oh my God.
I think she's lost her mind.
I got them people who try and kill me, but I got them with my shotguns.
Oh my God.
I'm so cool.
Today has been painful.
Today has been the best day ever.
Like, today has been painful.
I want to do this more often.
Has tortured us, like, really bad.
I think Fabu brother was amazing. He come to get us. He has a cool job. He's amazing.
What? Oh my God. Yeah.
The spider legs look at Fabu brother. He's like, say what? And he just died in front of his eyes.
Oh my God,
Fabu,
please get a break.
It's your time, Space Cat.
It's
wow.
It's your time, Space Cat.
I don't know if I have a stomachache or a headache or what it is that
Space
I have,
Cat.
But I have something.
Space Cat, you gotta say,
I don't
say
even know
what?
I'm like, I don't even know
Zukaka?
What it is anymore.
You got a Zukaka?
I don't know what I have, if I have a stomachache or
you
I have
wanna
a headache.
Know I'm all purple? You
have,
wanna
I
know?
I have something.
I'm at least I'm doing so good that Biscuit Space Cat he doesn't even know how to rap. He's not even
he's
so old when he says he's so young.
Okay, Pablo, take a break, please.
But he's so cool. His name is Pacunia.
Take a break. Oh my God. That's being painful. Oh, Mom, what are you doing?
She's hiding in the desk.
Why do you always have to go to your left side? There is something there?
Huh?
Is there something there? You always have to go there.
Is there a dog under you?
I'm not. I'm not even near you.
You are.
Space Cat, I gotta
I'm
say
looking
something.
For you.
Why do you always have to go there? Space Cat.
I just have to.
Space Cat?
Space Cat.
Oh my God.
Space Cat. I gotta say one thing to you. One thing to you.
Space Cat.
Oh my
I'm
God.
The neighbor
I
with the spider legs. And the headache.
After this game, I gotta
eat dinner.
I'm just gonna go to sleep.
I hope you will wake up and it's not like an eternal sleep. Like, you're not gonna go to sleep for forever, right?
I just want this day
it's
to
not
be
for
gone.
Forever, right?
No, forever.
You're gonna sleep till later?
I just want today to be gone.
Why?
You just woke up. I'm like already like I already
But you just woke
like,
up. But you just woke up.
Who told you?
I told you. I'm telling you.
You tell me when I wake up, right?
I'm telling you.
Say what?
Oh my god, shut up for 2 seconds. Shut up. Oh my god, shut up.
At least I'm talking better than before.
Yeah, you're talking
Say
too much.
What?
Actually, you're even talking more. You're talking way too much. Like, shut up.
Say what?
Fabu brother, where are you at? Are you supposed to go not there, Fabu brother?
Fabu brother, poor thing, Fabu brother.
No, not there, Fabu brother.
Fabu brother.
Go to space, Fabu brother. Welcome to Destiny 2, Fabu brother.
Welcome
to Destiny 2. Oh my god, Fabu, shut up. You have everybody going nuts here.
I got the woo. I got the crema with
shut
the. I got a crema with the. With
shut
the
up.
Hunter.
Stop.
I got
That's
the bow and arrow. I got you.
Stop for a second. Go there to the farm. Okay, take a break. Let's see what we got.
Let me take a breeze.
Take a minute. Relax. Breathe. And shut up.
Space K, you wanna hug it out?
No, I don't wanna hug.
You don't wanna hug? Like,
no.
Say what?
No. Oh my god, shut up. What would I like for you to shut up?
Oh.
Shut up for 5 minutes.
Space Cat is the best. You wanna know what's good? Oh, okay. Okay.
Blue is preparing a diss track on you, Space Cat.
Oh, for real? Now we have a lot of rappers.
Yeah, Blue says she's preparing a diss track just for you, Space Cat.
Space Cat, you rap. Space Cat, you rap.
I don't dab, but if I would dab, I would be dabbing on those haters.
She says one of the parts of her rap is, if you see Space Cat, you better let him go. Watch him fly, and you'll never know.
Wow.
Oh.
Wow, talking about inspired rappers here. Wow.
That rhymes.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's right, Blue.
Wow. That's beautiful.
I just gave you
so,
a beat right there.
So inspiring.
Blue, you never heard it, but I did a really good beat. And
it was a fart?
Yes. You should
had a feeling.
Try it.
Yeah, you know, it's...
Yeah, let's do it.
So
inspiring. Blue, I'm gonna give you another beat. Come on, Blue, I'm gonna inspire you.
That doesn't matter anymore, Fabu brother.
Fabu brother.
That doesn't matter anymore. They already come the way it is. That's the... It is what it is already. It is when you were doing the thing, that's what it is. It's
do
the people
last
have to
one.
Be changing. That's good. Yeah, we'll change it later. Check out the other one. Yeah, that's not nice.
Also, Fabu brother. No,
that's alright.
Fabu brother. If you want, you could go to the
right.
Legs. Go to... Fabu brother, I'm trying to teach you something.
What?
Go to the legs, and press Y.
He knows.
You could go there. Go, and then you could distort it.
Yeah, but he's not gonna put anything there. Yeah. Oh.
Not that way. I'm on way.
Oh, shut up for a minute. Oh. Shut up.
I just tried.
Hey, see what we got?
We finally got that weapon!
We wanted to get that weapon! Thank you, Fabu brother! Thank you, we wanted to get that weapon! We have enough!
What was
that
weapon?
We wanted to get that weapon! Finally! Oh, look,
what level is? Why we can't get it? Oh, it's for the warlock, right, Space Cat? It's for the warlock.
Yes, it's pretty nice, Now we have one for the warlock.
So, go to the vault. Go to the veil.
Let's say here. Let's check out what we got here. Let's check out what we got here. Oh, brother has two of them. Let's check it out.
Oh! We got a new ship.
Oh, we got a vehicle!
A
yes!
A new sparrow.
We got a vehicle.
Yeah, but she have to unlock it.
I unlocked it.
Not yet. You don't have a sparrow yet. You cannot get a sparrow yet. Yeah, but she cannot use it. Oh, that's a shader for what? What gun is that? Down to business.
The first one.
Down to business. What kind of woman that? Oh, the machine gun.
Can we get that one?
Nice. Oh, we don't have it yet. We don't have it yet. We will. We don't have it yet.
That looks nice. It's golden.
That's pretty good, right?
Yeah.
That's a good look there. All right, so let's go. It's 8:35. We need to go eat. Let's take this to the club.
Can we see what Blue posted in the club, please?
Yeah, we're gonna go to the club now.
I would like to see.
Nice. No, we don't have it yet. Let's go to the club. We don't have it yet.
That looks nice.
We don't have it yet.
I was about I'm calling everyone's space something. I called space Fabu Mom and I called space Fabu Brother.
We are, like always, this is all the things that people have changed.
Someone wants to
have posted here.
Wants to join the club.
Okay, we got this from Blue. Oh, this is the Destiny 2. Blue, you're playing Destiny 2. Yeah, I remember this part. That's Destiny 2. That was good, Blue. Good. What you got? Now what?
Oh, no, Blue.
Hey,
that's...
Oh, my God. Now you have to do everything again. You killed 52 people before getting there. You already had died twice.
Oh, poor Blue.
We got this one from Blue.
Wow.
Oh, that's an achievement. You got this one. That's pretty good, Blue. Congrats.
To do a plug, Blue.
We got this for Augie. Let's see. Oh, doing the Crucibles and Destiny 2. There you go. Two. Oh, you got it, Augie. Oh, you got killed on the third and 10, but you did good. You killed two there, Augie. That was really good, Augie.
And he got the wings!
Yeah, he did. He had the moves too now. Tell me, that gun is really good. Oh, got it! You did it! And then another one! Oh, you got another one! Giving up the... Unlocked another one! Oh, you did with the warlock! I'm telling you, the warlock with those punches.
Dude, the green life.
It's something else. Those warlock with those punches and the crucible, I'm telling you, it's something else.
You're very powerful.
Oh, look, here we got. Oh, this is Seth Rogen's second character. A hunter. This is the second character for Seth Rogen. Yeah, he did the second character now, the same way.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Yeah, Rogan, because I could tell you why. I did the same thing with Fowl. You got the exotic high and then the other weapon high. I did the same thing with
Oh, what is this? Oh, Grand Theft Auto.
That's good.
This is Grand Theft Auto.
Mexican Taco 2436 playing GTA.
Everyone, GTA.
And it's running to a big house. That's a big house. Now what?
Ugh. Oh.
Somebody just killed her.
Oh, poor thing.
Ooh. Oh yeah. It's in. Well, we're not gonna see that. Not now. Hi.
Hi.
Hi, Jetty. Oh, this is Fabu. That's Fabu 281. Now she's a little bit higher. And this is with a helmet. Well, you just watch now. And this is Augie dancing on Destiny 2. Playing soccer. You made it! He's like, yeah, I got it. They put another goal on you, Augie. Like, okay. You did it.
Wow! You go, Augie!
You got it! Yeah, Augie did it! that was a good play of soccer. Okay, this is what we put on for the Minecraft. Yeah, we saw this one playing Destiny 2. This is this is blue starting Destiny 2. Beautiful blue. I'm telling you, I like your storyline from the very beginning.
Savala, the last of the shuttle is away. But the speaker, he never made it.
Savala.
I'm going to look for him.
Savala.
Oh, I love me.
Yeah, I love me. I love me. That was nice, Blue. That was nice, Blue. You know, we love this. We love this when all the BFF already selling I love me and all that and all the messages is coming out.
Oh, Slime Rancher.
And everybody's saying I love me. That's good, you know. We feel happy when things like that happen. When, you know, at least the message of I love me is spreading out and people are understanding it and using it. And it's nothing more beautiful than, you know, love yourself. Actually, the people that love you, expecting for you to love yourself in order for you to love them. Because if you don't love you, you cannot love anybody else.
Mm, so, I have the hiccups.
All right, so...
Give me the water.
We did have watch my ship light up, yeah. Oh yeah, that's the cool ship that I told you before, Blue. This ship is pretty good, yeah, it lights up and everything. Yeah, that's very nice. That's the white one from Mexico. Yeah, there's a version of that ship, Blue, that is a black one. That you get it in a special raid of the Taken.
Yeah, I have all three versions.
Yeah, there's another version of this ship. This ship is pretty good. There's another version is black, and the other one, I don't know which color. Yellow? Something like that? Black with yellow? Something like that?
It's blue and orange. Blue, green, and orange. It's like a Crucible one.
Oh, this is our achievement from Blue. Look at all those achievements in space.
You said
Slime Rancher.
Were you about to say Space Unicorn?
I didn't say Space Unicorn. What do we got here?
This is us, you know that, right?
Oh yeah, I was like, this is the beginning when Fabu, it was doing the hunter, right? Fabu, this is you, right? Yeah, this is Fabu. Yes! Yes! That's the ring! A space unicorn. You see, I was not saying a space unicorn.
But Mom, I can't even say space unicorns.
Yeah, this is, huh?
I can't even say space unicorns.
Blue says you were gonna say space rancher.
A space rancher? Yeah, I was gonna say space rancher. Okay.
But Mom, can you give me some water?
No.
Mom. I have the hiccups and you came and be generous and give me some water.
Oh, of course.
Thank you.
All right, everybody.
Be generous.
Let me come back to the group.
Generous.
All right, everybody, thank you to hang out with us. Thank you for having your time to be part of the stream. Thank you, all of you. Thank you, thank you. We'll see you tomorrow. It was a pleasure to hang out with you, all of you. Thank you so much to spend your time with us. We love all of you. So thank you very much. And like Rodar always saying, the family that plays together.
Stays together.
Yeah, we drink water together with Fabu. Fabu, do you mind? We saying goodbye. Fabu, would you mind stop trying to be funny?
I'm not. I actually have hiccups.
Funny. All right. Oh my god, you're horrible.
So all right, I guess. She does have hiccups.
And you have on. Hiccups. Please come on.
All right, Fabu Mom. Do you? It's up to you.
It's a wrap.
And like always. Just be yourself, because that
is fabulous.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.
Shut up and sit down.